लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस ट्रांसपोर्ट लेयर, ये सुनो, ट्रांसपोर्ट लेयर वी डिस्कस टीसीपी प्रोटोकॉल और यूडीपी। सो राइट नाउ वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम व्हिच वन प्रोटोकॉल? टीसीपी प्रोटोकॉल। टीसीपी प्रोटोकॉल कॉल्ड
ट्रांस रिलायबल प्रोटोकॉल्स। यस,
रिलायबल। क्लियर ना? व्हाई वी कॉल्ड रिलायबल, फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस। राइट नाउ सो सपोज इफ दिस साइड above and this side, which one user connected? Sam. Clear? So right now Bob trying to communication with Sam. Bob tried to communicate with
Sam.
Clear na? So in this concept, if Bob used a TCP protocol, which one? TCP. Suppose Bob sent data traffic with the help of which one service? HTTP. HTTP use which one protocol? TCP. Yes or no? That means Bob using which one protocol? TCP protocol. So TCP protocol first feature name is connection
oriented.
Oriented. Why we use connection oriented feature? Whenever user want to communicate, whenever user want to communicate with the help of TCP protocol. Which one protocol, dear?
TCP protocol.
Then user first verify connection is reliable. That is the reason user will do three-way handshake process. Which one process, dear?
Three-way handshake.
What is the meaning of three-way handshake? So I just need to create again diagram. This side Bob and this side
Sam.
Clear? Okay, now Bob try to send data traffic in backend. I am using which one service?
HTTP.
That means I am using which one protocol?
TCP.
So Bob say, okay, right now I am using TCP. Okay, so that means first Bob sends first message name is, please mute your mic. I want to set up a communication with you. Bob say, I want to set up a communication with you. Whenever Sam receive this message, Sam send back reply. Yes or no? Okay, dear, I'm receive. Which one message? I'm receive. Clear? And comma, I'm also sending one more message. Start communication. Which one message? Start communication. Clear? Okay. Right now, whenever Bob receive this message, Bob say, okay, I'm receive your message. Now start. Clear? This thing is clear? Any doubt? So how many message exchange? 1, 2, 3. That is the reason I am calling three-way handshake process. Clear? Okay, right now in technical word. So this side, Bob connected via Sam. Yes or no? So Bob sent first message, which one? I want to set up a communication with you. Yes or no? So right now I am using which one flag? I am using synchronization bit. Which one? Synchro. Okay. Whenever Sam received this message, Sam send back reply message. Okay, I'm received. That means acknowledge. And I start your communication. That means again synchronize. Yes or no? So inside single message, how many reply? Two. Whenever Sam send this message, Bob receive, and Bob send back reply. Which one message? This synchronization. Yes or no? I'm receive. So first sync, then async, then acknowledge. Clear this one? So this process always perform first time. Clear? Always perform first time. Any doubt in connection oriented? Right now, second feature name is sequencing. Yes or no? Okay. So right now, sequencing very, very, very important part. So right now, this side, Bob, and this side, which one user? Mukesh ji, Sam. Clear?
Sam.
Okay. Right now, whenever user trying to send a data traffic. Which one traffic?
Data traffic.
Always verify how many size empty. Which one? How many size empty? Clear? What is the meaning of empty? Empty called maximum transfer unit. Clear? Every NIC card. NIC means network interface card. LAN card, WAN card. Clear? Available. Clear na? By default, MTU size is 1500 byte. MTU. 20 byte reserve. 20 byte reserve for IP information. Which one? IP. And how many bytes free? Only how many bytes data I will send? 1400 bytes. Clear na? Okay. So right now, Bob, this interface MTU size is by default. Clear? Sam, this interface MTU size is 1500 byte. Suppose Bob try to send data traffic, but data traffic size is how many bytes?
2000 bytes.
So it's possible to send in single packet. Possible to send. Right now my MTU size is
1500.
But how many free only?
1480.
If I'm trying to send, that means
drop out.
Lena, so how it possible? So that is the reason Bob will do which one concept?
Sequencing.
Slicing. Process slicing. And this data divided into two parts. Which one first? 1480. It's a maximum size. Yes or no? And how many bytes remaining?
5020.
But this two data packet belong from single. Yes or no? So that is the condition. I am putting sequence number is 1 for data traffic. But identification number is 1 and identification number is 2. This thing is clear? Whenever Sam receives, Sam verify. MTU size is
1500 bytes.
But how many bytes only except 1480? I'm receive, but Sam receive first data traffic. How many size? 520, then 1480. So how Sam know which one is first? So that is the reason I am putting first sequence number one. So this two data packet belong from single, and identification number is this one two, and this one is one. This is clear, na? Right now Sam will do which one task? Reassembling. So which one identification number first? One, then
two.
RAM receive how many bytes data?
2000 bytes data.
Clear, dear? Any doubt? Okay. Right now. So that means my laptop laptop interface MTU size also same. Yes or no? So right now, if I am suppose paying www.google.com, so how many bytes data I am sending, dear?
32 bytes.
If I need to send more than 32, so I am using optional field. Which one? Four. Optional field. So if I am write down hyphen L, that means send the size. Four. So I am write down ping hyphen L, then size is 500 byte. Which one website? Google.com. So I am getting successful reply because right now my MTU size is 1480. Yes or no? If I am trying to ping, but right now MTU size is 1418 and I am sending data traffic how many bytes?
800 bytes.
I am getting reply. Yes or no? Yes. Verify. Yes or no? Getting reply. But if I am trying to ping with 1200 bytes, so reply. Yes or no?
Yes.
1480. Yeah. Okay. But if I am trying to sending single data packet, how many size?
2490. Yeah. Okay.
www.google.com. Now I am getting reply. No.
No.
Possible. Yes or no?
Yes.
That is the reason. Clear? Okay. Right now, how device know in real time which one device MTU size is 1418 and different? Yes or no? So I'm using this side. Which one device? Router. Router. This side, which one device? Router. This one is one. This one is two.
Router.
Connected via. Connected via. Clear? This thing is clear. Mukesh ji, Santosh ji.
Yes,
so right
sir.
Now,
yes, sir, yes.
The MTU size by default 1500, but I do manually changes. I will do manually changes. How many? 1000. So this one also interface MTU, but I will not set. This one also not set. This one I will set. How many?
800 bytes.
And this one? And this one MTU? Clear? And this one MTU? Clear? This one also default? This one default, this one is default. Clear? Right now, verify. Now Bob trying to sending data. Yes or no? Data size is how many bytes? How many size? So it's possible to send single data traffic. Single packet.
No.
Okay, right now I'm doing which one concept here?
Sequencing.
Slicing?
Slicing, yes.
Okay, right now last amount of data size is 980 because 1000 minus 20 bytes na for IP. So So how many bytes? 980 is less. And remaining how many bytes?
800.
So this one is belong from single data packet 1, but ID number is 1. This data traffic forward switch size switch verify. This interface MPU size is same default. This one default. But whenever switch transmits this data traffic, which one side? Router side. How many sides?
800.
This router will do again same task.
Slicing, task yes.
MPU size is 780. Then I will make one more. 220. So how many? 1000. Then I will make 200 this time. No. Now router will verify. My MPU size is 800. That last is 780. And remaining, how many?
220.
How many?
420.
And sequence number is same. 1. ID number is 1. ID number is 2.
2.
Right now, router hand over this interface. This interface verify my MPU size is
200.
So how many packets received? 2. So I will 2. Do first 200, second 200, third 200, 200. One more 200, because right now 420 never pass na, yes or no? So right now ID number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this one is 6, and sequence number is Mukesh ji, Santosh 1. So router, which one side forward?
Router 2.
Whenever R2 receive, R2 say, okay, same size, no issue. Forward same. This side, same receive. Clear?
Yes.
Same say, I am receive your data traffic 1,
2,
3.
Clear, dear? But Bob trying to... Bob say, please send me acknowledge how many bytes data, dear?
1200.
But Sam say, dear, I am receive how many bytes data total?
600.
In this condition, Sam say, okay. Right now, I am sending one more message. Which one?
Transmit.
Router to receive, router to forward, which one side? R1
router.
R1 verify, yes. Okay, retransmit, that means some data traffic is stuck in my QA, yes or no? Now a router will forward, R2 forward, then SAM receive, clear?
Yes.
I am getting which one? 200?
Remaining.
Which one? 3, 5, clear? Now, yes. I will do which one concept again? 1, 2. And now I am sending which one message? Acknowledge. I am receive your complete data. Yes or no? But if I am doing real time this process, it will take a time. Yes or no?
Yes.
It will take a time now. So I am getting slow process. So right now... Right now, I am using MTU path discovery protocol. Which one protocol?
MTU path discovery protocol.
This protocol by default enable every device, PC, laptop, server, printer, all devices, clear, router, switch, firewall. Right now, read this PMTUD. Hold on. Mukesh ji, can you read this line from this one?
Path MTU discovery is a standardized technique in computer networking for determining the maximum transmission unit size on the network path between two internet protocol hosts, usually with the goal of avoiding IP termination. PMTUD was originally intended for routers in Internet Protocol version 4. However, all modern operating systems used to on endpoint IPv6, this function has been specialty delegated to the
explicit communication session. Right now, that means this protocol by default enable, and every device know how many size MTU available. Which one is last MTU size, lowest? Yes or no? And which one is highest? Clear na? So Bob will send this side from 6 packet. Okay? No worry. So never do this task. R1, R2 or switch. Yes or no? This one clear sequencing. Now third concept is which one? Third concept. Any idea about the third concept? Flow control. Right now, flow control is very important. Whenever user trying to send a data traffic, clear na? Then user verify destination user how many packets handle into buffer memory. Yes or no? Buffer memory is just like a cache memory. Which one memory, dear? Cache memory. Cache memory means a temporary memory. Yes or no? Okay. Right now. Cisco devices buffer memory is how many? 4 MB. Clear? Okay. Right now, this side, which one user sitting here? Verify. Bob connected via which one side? Sam. Right now, Sam buffer memory, this one. Can you verify how many packet receive buffer memory? How many packets? Verify how many box I will make in buffer memory. How many pack? Any idea? How many? 3 box. 1, 2, 3. That means at a time, how many packets receive? 3 packets. Yes or no? But Bob don't have any buffer memory idea about Sam. Yes or no? So Bob will do which one process? Okay. Now Bob trying to sending how many bytes data?
1000 bytes.
But Bob MTU size or Sam MTU size is?
100 bytes.
That means this data traffic convert into how many packets? How many? 10 packets. Yes or no? This thing is clear? Any doubt?
No, clear.
Right now, Bob say, dear brother, now I am sending which number data packet? First. Sam say, okay, I am receive and I am putting this data packet into buffer memory. I have more than space 1. Yes or no?
Yes.
And then process. And then send back which one message? Acknowledge. 1 number. So this one is done. Now Bob say, dear brother, now I am sending how many packets? 2 packets. Sam receive and Sam put that packet into buffer memory. I have more than 2 packet buffer memory. Again process and send back which one message?
Acknowledgement.
Now Bob again send how many packets?
3 packets.
Sam again put that packet and say, I have more than space. Now Bob will get angry. Because right now, if I am sending 1, it will process. If I am send 2, it will process. If I am send 3, it will process. Bob say, now dear, I am sending how many?
4 packets. 7 packets.
Clear? 4 packets. Now Bob send, Sam say, okay, I am received. Don't worry, I am received. 7, 8, 9. And 10 number is?
12.
Yes or no? So that condition, Sam say, dear younger brother, I'm getting only how many packets?
4 packets.
Bob say, okay, I know. How many packets buffer memory?
3 packets.
And Sam say, please retransmit the data traffic. Bob send number 10. And Sam send which one message?
Acknowledgement.
Clear? So this process called before 2000, ready, not ready. Which one feature?
Ready, no.
If buffer memory free, then I am set ready bit. If buffer memory full, then I am say not ready. Full my buffer memory. Please stop. Yes or no? Nowadays, I am not using this one feature. I am calling clear, dear? Any doubt? This thing is clear? Mukesh ji, Santosh ji, clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear, clear, sir. Yes.
Now we discuss next layer. Which one layer, dear? Which one layer available next? Next layer name is
network layer.
Network. Clear now? Okay. Right now. It will be responsible to add logical address. Which one address here?
Logical address.
In this layer, data add IP header. Which one header?
IP header.
It will be responsible. Tab is not working properly. It will be responsible to transfer a data traffic via best path. Which one path, dear?
Best path.
Mukesh ji, please read the line from starting.
It will be responsible to add logical address in this layer data. Add IP header, it will be responsible to transfer data traffic via best path.
This thing is clear, Mukesh ji?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Clear. Information available. First call. Logical address. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Second call.
IP header.
Third call.
Best call.
Clear? Okay. Right now, first we discuss logical, then IP, then best. Clear? Okay. Right now, suppose, dear, if I am using PC, laptop, or server. So, how many types address available? Two times. First call, logical.
Physical.
Logical means IP address. Clear na? And physical means
MAC address.
So right now, network layer only responsible to add which one address?
Okay.
Logical. So we discuss only logical. Clear na? Right now, this IP address divided into two parts. First, IPv4, and then second is
IPv6.
Now we discuss 4 only. Clear? IPv6 we discuss separate. Clear? Right now, today my tab is not working properly. Why? IPv4, let's call internet
protocol.
Version 4. Clear? Again. Provided by which one organization? AINA. AINA call internet assigned number of.
Sir, someone mic has on, sir.
Oh, sir. Santoshi, mute your mic. IPv4 provided by AINA. AINA called internet assigned number of authority. Okay. IPv4 in numerical form. Which one form? Numerical form address. Clear? That means 1, 2, 3. This type. Clear na? Okay. IPv4. Basically, IPv4 address called, it's a logical address. Which one address here? Okay, IPv4 again. IPv4 address size is how many bits, Mukeshji?
32 bits, sorry. Yes.
Okay, right now, for example, how to identify which one IPv4. So I'm just write down this one. Clear? How many department available? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many? 4 department. Yes or no? Okay. Right now in IPv4, how many octets available? I am just calling this one is octet. So how many octet? 4 octet. Clear na? IPv4. This one is 0, not a O. Okay. IPv4. Every octet separated by which one? Dot. Clear? One more point. IPv4, one octet size. How many bits? 8 bit. If you multiply by 4, how many bits size? Any idea?
2 bit, 32 bit.
32, okay. IPv4, divided into class. Clear na? But if I am putting with 8 bit a formula, little bit formula, 2^8, how many values come out? 256. Clear na? In IPv4, range start from 0 to how many? 255. Clear?
Yes.
Total value is 256. Okay, right now IPv4 divided into class. So right now I will mention here class, and this one is
range.
Class is A and range start from 0 to
127.
Class B. Yeah. Class C. Class D. Class E. Clear? So So how many class available? 5. Yes or no? Okay. Right now I'm just write down. In class A, which one class? In class A, zero number range reserved for DSCP process. Which one process? DSCP process. Clear? Suppose if I'm trying to access free Wi-Fi. So I have any IP address? No. So in this scenario, I'm using which one address? 000. Clear? Mukesh ji, Santosh ji, clear?
Sorry, sir. Can you just repeat this one?
Okay. Suppose if I'm going to Metro Mall anywhere. So suppose if I'm trying to access free Wi-Fi. So I don't have any IP address now in my mobile phone, laptop, PC. But I'm again sending request for connecting free Wi-Fi. So in this condition, my IP address is 0000. Clear na? So that is the reason. Zero address is up for which one process?
DSCP process.
Clear? That means automatic IP address request. Clear na?
Yes.
Right now, 127. Which one? 127. Reserved for NIC card testing. Which one?
NIC card testing.
NIC card means network interface card. That means LAN WAN adapter. Clear na? On your laptop, PC, server. So if you are hardware, if you are getting any issues in regarding hardware, so just do ping this address. 127.0.0.1. So I'm getting reply. That means my hardware is working. Laptop network adapters. Clear na? If I'm getting timeout, that means not working properly. Clear? Any doubt?
Clear, sir.
We will discuss again IPv4. No worry, in IP address concept. Clear na? So IP address concept clear na? That means logical address clear? Yes or no? Now we do second concept. Okay. So right now, how many users I need to connect? 2 users. Which one? Bob or Sam? This side, Bob. This side, Sam. Bob IP address is 192.168.1.1 192.168.1.2. Clear? Now, Bob generate data with the help of application and use transport layer. Which one protocol? TCP. Now, Bob trying to sending a data traffic via network layer. Yes or no? Now, in this scenario, Bob add which one layer information? Layer 3. Yes or no? That means network layer. So I will add IP header. Which one header, dear?
IP header.
IP header. Inside IP header, which one IP? Which one IP?
Dynamic destination IP.
And then protocol field. Which one field?
Protocol.
Okay, right now in IP header. In IP header, how many information we discuss? Only 3. You have multiple. Right. Right now in OSI model, only we discuss concept based. Clear na? So right now, source IP, destination IP, or protocol. Which one source trying to sending data traffic? 1.1? Yes or no? Bob. And which one is destination?
1.2.
Okay, right now protocol field. Why we use protocol field inside IP header? To know about my clear, read the line to know about my upper layer information. Which type of protocol using? Can you please write down which one protocol I am using right now?
TCP IP protocol.
Source IP is 1.1. Destination is 1.2. right now I am add which one header? After add this information, which one? IP plus the data. Then I am calling this information. I will make as a which one information?
Packet.
Clear? Any doubt? Okay. Right now, one more concept. Best path, na? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So right now, this side. User 2, user 3. All user connected via dear modem. Yeah. And modem connected via
IPS, ISP.
ISP 1, ISP
2.
This one is 10 Mbps link. This one is 100 MB link. Clear na? Right now, this one is LAN connectivity. That means physical cable. This one is WAN connectivity. This one is LAN connectivity. Anyone know which one is more preferable if I am connected via LAN or WAN both?
Yeah.
Which one is LAN is preferable.
Yeah. Okay. So right now, all users' data traffic go via which one link? 10 Mbps. Clear? I just need to manipulate. Yes or no? I just need to manipulate to all the data traffic go via which one link? 100 MB. Yes or no? So in that case, I am using which one protocols? Routing protocols. Clear, dear? This thing is clear. Routing protocol is which one types? First called IGP.
IGP.
And second called
AGP.
IGP means this protocol use always LAN side.
LAN.
This side protocol will use WAN side plus
LAN side.
LAN side. Why? AGP protocol path attribute. Which one? Path attribute. That means influence inbound or outbound traffic method is available 10 to 12. Clear? And best path you can say also. How many best path mechanism? 10 to 12.
12.
IGP available only 1 or 2. So which one is best? Which one is best?
So 10 to 12 or 1 to 2 means method means?
Algorithm to learn best route.
Okay.
Clear? The thing is clear? Right now, one more layer available. Which one?
Data link layer. Data.
Clear? Okay. In this layer, add which one information?
Physical address information.
It will be responsible to do broadcast, unicast, or multicast on layer 2. Clear, dear? On which one layer? Layer 2. It will be no. In this layer, okay, right now I am this way. In this layer, two sub layers available. How many sub layers?
Two.
First called LLC. Second called MAC. Clear na? We discuss. No issue. Clear, dear? Any doubt?
No.
In this layer, Ethernet header also add. Which one header, dear?
Ethernet.
So how many information? Physical. Then second is sub layers. Third is Ethernet header. Clear na? So right now physical address first. Which one, dear? Physical address called hardware address. Which one address?
Hardware.
You can also say it's a MAC address. Which one address? MAC means media access control. Clear na? Right now, man. Provided by vendor. Provided by vendors. Clear? Okay, now MAC. MAC size is how many bits?
48 bits.
MAC. In which one format? Hexadecimal. A combination of numerical plus alphabet. Clear, dear? Combination of numerical plus alphabet. MAC address. For example, I will write down. So how many values available? Verify. Total values. Dear, total values. 12. Yes or no? 4, 4, 4. Yes or no? One more point. MAC. Separated by. Which one, dear? Dot. Clear? Okay, ji, Santosh ji.
Yes, yes, sir.
I will provide this slide, okay? I will provide, okay? No, never do writing concept. Clear, na? First thing, clear your concept. MAC, okay. MAC, every value size is
4
bits. How many bits? 4 bits.
Four.
And total values is 12. Multiply by 12, multiply by 4, how many values, how many bits?
48 bits.
So if I am putting formula 2 power 4, how many values come out?
16.
And then range start from 0 to
15.
Clear? Okay. So right now, what is the meaning of decimal? Which one value? Decimal value. And what is the meaning of which one value? Hexadecimal value. Which one, dear?
Hexadecimal value.
Okay, decimal just like a numerical. Okay, don't be confused. Clear? In decimal, if I'm getting zero. In hexa also, zero. One, as it is one. Four. Oh, clear? Five. Eight. Nine, 9. Clear? But if I am putting 10 in hexadecimal, dear, A. Which one value? A. 11. C. Clear? This thing is clear? Okay. Right now, Magadis is clear, na? Okay, right now, second option. So this side, which one use a dear? And this side, which one user? Sam. So right now, Bob MAC address is, I will write down 0000000000E. Clear? And Sam MAC address? Clear? And Bob trying to sending which one traffic? Data? Data already at which one layer information? ACP? And which one? IP address. Yes or no? Now Bob trying to sending which one information? A data traffic via Bob to Sam. So right now I am add which one header here?
Ethernet
header. Clear na? Okay. Ethernet header available two types. How many types? Two types. Basically, this one is three types. 802 dot 2, 802 dot 3. Clear? This header use which one sublayer? LLC. Which one? LLC. This header will use which one sublayer? MAC. LLC means logical link control, and MAC means media access control. Clear, dear? Okay. This both field clear this information. Clear? Any doubt? Now, one more information. Inside Ethernet header, which one header? Santoshji, Mukeshji?
Yes, sir.
Inside Ethernet header, I am sending three information. Source MAC, destination MAC, and sometimes for 802.3, I am sending which one field? MAC, but I am not sending MAC. I am also sending one more field. Which one? Type field. To know about my upper layer. Clear na? Okay. So can you fill this information? Which one is source MAC? Can you please tell me which one is source to sending data traffic?
0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0.0
layer, I'm using which one address, IPv4 or IPv6? Last layer we use IPv4. Which one?
IPv4.
Now this thing is clear. After add, which one header, Mukesh ji?
Ethernet header.
I'm calling this information. Which one? Three. Clear?
Three.
Right now, last layer. Then we complete OSI model. Okay, it will take only 2 minutes. Physical layer. Which one?
Physical layer.
Okay. It will be.
Yes.
responsible to convert a data traffic to 0-1 form. Yes or no? This thing is clear? Okay. It will be responsible to add encapsulation method. Which one?
Encapsulation
method. Clear? Okay. Right now, how many types encapsulation? First called ARPA, second called HDLC. This one is old link technology. Which one? Whenever I am using serial link. And ARPA is Ethernet link technology. Which one? Ethernet. Clear? Right now, this side, which one user dear? Bob?
Bob.
And this side, which one user? Sam. Now, Bob already generate data traffic on application, then add TCP header, then add IP header, then add which one header? Ethernet. Clear na? Now, Bob trying to sending this data traffic via which one cable? Physical link. Yes or no?
Physical.
So, always add which one header? ARPA. Because right now I am using which one link? Ethernet. Yes or no? And whenever Bob put that data traffic into which one link? Physical link. Then convert into 0101 and Sam will receive. But. Right now, Mukeshji, if I am using wireless, then again convert into 010. Clear? But. Right now, if I am using serial, so data convert into bits. If I am using Ethernet, which one link? Ethernet. Then again convert into bits. But if I am using fiber link. Yes. Any doubt? If I am using fiber link, that data convert into which one format? Santoshji, which one format, Mukeshji? Light format. Clear?
Light format.
Clear? Okay. Now we discuss tomorrow, that means Monday, a second topic. So please complete your OSI model. Clear, dear?